Representative Ileana Ros-Lehtinen is retiring, and there is a long lineup of candidates who hope to take her place. The 27th Congressional District stretches from Pinecrest through Coconut Grove, downtown Miami, over to Miami Beach. Donald Trump lost in this district badly 2 years ago by 17 points.